Welcome to CBHA Junior Nationals 2024 action. Apologies for the delay. As I was dealing with a personal matter, don't have a lot of breaks. We're trying to squeeze it in between games. And what a game we should have here, as we have the under 19 junior boys from Newfoundland. The Newfoundland Selects U19 team. And the blue and white jerseys, you have the Kitchener-Waterloo Rangers. And the Rangers on the power play. Face off, setting up central play from outside the circle, centering. Great stops up the near side boards, unable to clear it. Rangers keep mounting the pressure on. Inside of the dot, shoots, misses wide. A sprawling Newfoundland goaltender covered as much of the net as he could. Centering pass gets sent all the way back down. Thank you. Down low. Down the net. Back and forth action. Rangers keep the pressure up. Shooting from the slot. Missing to the right. Just over 5 minutes left here in period number one. Stalemate so far. Ben's been losing his stick. collects it and the Newfoundland selects. Maintain their composure. Enunciation and pronunciation is key. Newfoundland attacking now. Trying to pose a threat here. And the Rangers attempting to counter. Get the pocket pick. Centering pass, backhand. Gets blocked. And back the other way we go. face off. Scrambled. It looks like we potentially have a penalty tripping. The Rangers are going to go a man down here. Oh, cross-checking, my apologies. Thought it was tripping on the side. A fella on the ground. Wait, not cross-checking. That is interference. Ah. Newfoundland would love to capitalize here. I'm pressuring the Rangers, able to intercept, unable to clear it. Slap chop from behind the blue line. Tag up while the Rangers are changing. Newfoundland attacks. Final 10 seconds of the first period. 40 seconds left in the power play. Last shot coming up. And And we're back for period number two. Convention here to get things settled down and figured out. Play in the far corner, back around the net. Physical play from both teams. Stays clean. Bodies flopping over each other. And it's been a back and forth match here. Zero here. As the action has been back and forth, nothing too exciting. We were potentially spoiled in the previous game where any given moment, a fight was ready to break out. Back in the Newfoundland zone, under 10 minutes to play. Wondering when one of these teams will crack. Thank you. Ball down low. Deflected to the corner. Ball deep in the corner. Coming for it now. Rangers unable to keep it in their zone. Neutral line select. With the attack. Put it on front. Stop it in play. Slows things down. On the far side boards. Rangers player losing his stick. Thank you. team has been able to budge yet defensively. And the Yukon Select going on the power play. under the 3 minute mark here. 4-on-4 hockey. You see spacing open up a little bit more, potentially allowing a team to capitalize. We'll bring the ball back. We're not pouring, my apologies. Misread where the point was going. Offside is the call. By the Rangers. They touch up to get onside. Be at full strength now. Pass, shoot. Stop and some forceful reinforcement. Bottom minute of play here. Final 10 seconds of the power play for the Rangers as they look to capitalize to go into the third period with momentum. Newfoundland back to even strength. Play off the boards, unsuccessful. Connor Hussey again able to break. This line attacking. Because it's been it. Third period action underway here. Nikolan trying to break. A great pass back, stays onside. Shot, another one. And an absolute brick wall is the Rangers. Pendy. Shut down some. Very tough competition. Here's our boards. Newfoundland gets denied once again. Off coming out in the neutral zone. The far side boards. The Rangers on the attack now. It's a potential 3-on-2. Great hustle back by the Newfoundland selects behind the net. Rangers, as they try to cycle that back, lose it. And win it right back, crashing towards the front. The Rangers. Number 91 shoots, blocked. What a tremendous crouching tiger hit, hide the ball block by the Newfoundland selects. Defensive efforts keeping this game tied at zeros. That shot scores. Number 6 has it squeak in, and there's the first goal of the game. 4 minutes, 56 seconds. Into the third period, the Newfoundland selects up 1-0. Looks like Newfoundland is heading on to the power play here. The Rangers get called on a penalty. Body checking. You don't want frustration to start seeping in. Make things potentially go from bad to worse. If you are the Rangers, oh my goodness, a defensive game. Somebody had to have a chink in their armor. Break first. We'll see if the Rangers can now answer back with less than 9 minutes to go here in period number three. For hockey here. Newfoundland coming in from the six. The goal scorer, Nathan Nolan. Pressuring. Play back. Force the Newfoundland to retreat. Thank you. timeout for the Rangers. Power play down by a goal. What an opportunity for them. And we are past the halfway mark of the third period. Shot blocked and bounced wide. Great battle in the corner, and that's a tripping call that will get called 7 days a week. Brady Schwint being put in the sin bin. Naughty corner, the timeout zone, the penalty. And what an opportunity for Newfoundland here, going on the power play with over five minutes left here in the third period. So they won't go on the power play. It'll be 4-on-4 hockey for the next minute. As the Rangers go on. The power play. Get off glass and out. And Boring is the call. It will bring the ball all the way back. To the Newfoundland zone. Four on four hockey here. Thank you. Dodge with last look. Shot. Newfoundland on the power play now. With under 5 minutes left to play, would like to put this one a little bit further out of reach. A tight end with Shock. I'm pushing now. Shooting. Scores! 2-0. Newfoundland selects with under 3 minutes remaining here in period number 3. Thank you. So a goal here by the Rangers makes it a one goal game with a minute 30 seconds left. Newfoundland select. Final minute of play, the Rangers look to press on. Goalie is pulled. Extra attacker jumps into the fray. And that's not what you want if you are the Rangers, is to lose that ball so easily. However, a clearing attempt at the empty net is called flooring. One, the Rangers peg up. And a little melee here. Players, goalies, people down, pushing, shoving. Erupts between the Rangers and Newfoundland Selects. Selects hold on to a one goal lead. Great job by the referees to regain control. I think that will do it.